This competition has been heating up recently. This important game, an exciting one. Justin Marshall is here with me in the booth. Both teams really look up for this match, Justin.
Thanks a lot, Nisbo. Big match up for sure. The field is in immaculate condition. The groundsmen have done their job very well. Both teams will be pumped up for this one. It should be a great game.
Well, that's our view, so let's see how the game pans out. We're just waiting for the referee to give us the word and we'll be underway. And this contest is underway. Kickoff dragged out, now taken down hard. Looks like they've lost this.
Built some pressure and they turned the ball over very well.
Yes, indeed. Creel running at pace and power. Look at that formation, Justin. All eyes on the fly half here. Looking to put this into touch. Colby able to take that catch.
Yeah, he took a great catch. He was under all sorts of pressure too, but he handled it well.
Dutoy finds a runner. There's some real force in this defence. They're getting some momentum from that phase play. The defender can't complete the tackle. That'll knock the wind out of him. Loses his balance from the missed attempt and taken that time. Edzebeth has the ball. Powerful defence. Mapimpi goes off, running hard at them. Figello shows good technique in the tackle. De Klerk getting plenty of the ball here. Colby looking for some sort of support. Ball is ready now. De Klerk finds a teammate. Creel, decent meters made on that charge. And out it goes. Figello is the target. So they look to try something with a maul. He's been hit hard. He's taken down hard. De Klerk pops it up. No way through. Passes delivered inside. Advantage. Knocked on by Malherbe. In. Feeds the runners. Driven hard into the turf.
Crouch. Bind. Set.
Good pushing from both teams. Argentine. Scrum looks a bit shaky, it has to be said. And he's dragged down. Itzebeth keeps the ball moving. Colby doesn't let him get away. Good tackle. Nice inside pass.
Advantage.
And it's lost forward. In. Gets it away. Strong defense. Crowd enjoyed that tackle. He pushes it on. Back he goes. First scrum
crouch,
of the match.
Bind. Set.
And a good battle going on here. They've turned it over. Beautifully done. Might have copped a head eye. Yes, it's been called. Oh, here's a penalty.
Hit him high there.
So, they'll take the points. Tough kick from this distance. Pollard looking focused as he lines the kick up. Kickoff is made. Caught and crashes it up.
Did well though, didn't he? It was a very good catch under pressure.
Pass goes inside there. DeLonde charging his way downfield. De Klerk delivers it on. Powerful defense. Took a few attempts, but they got him.
Looks like we've got an injury.
Let's see how the scrum responds here.
Well, this is a big defensive scrum here.
Set.
Springbok with the put-in.
Their performance is incredible in this game so far. Almost half time, and I reckon both teams will be looking forward to it.
Mapimpi on a searching run. And the penalty comes.
Yeah, he's hit him high. Clocked him right on the chin.
Looks to have had a rush of blood to the head there, and the penalty may not be the end of it.
So, line out here. Not the best line-out. In fact, it's lost. Yep, that's a maul. The second rower is controlling it at the back. It's in touch. 3-0 at half-time. Springbok with the lead. So, it's pretty tight here at the break, and it's a bit surprising to see a close contest, really. There's not been a lot between these two in the first half. Bit of an untidy match so far, Justin.
Absolutely, Nisbo.
Springbok lead as the second half is underway. Kickoff nicely taken in.
What a good catch. They were coming up fast.
Oh! In. Picked up the penalty.
He clearly went above the chest. The ref was right to call it. They are dominant in every aspect.
Pollard thumped into the ground. Itzebeth gathers it out of the back. Vermeulen gets the ball away. Pass to no one. Interception! Good defence. De Klerk delivers the ball. Shut down with a brutal tackle. And it's a more. They continue the drive. Itzebeth can see it in there. He's been hit hard.
Oh, good luck.
They get a penalty.
Definite penalty, Nisbo. The high penalty count is a big problem for them. Their discipline needs to be addressed. Just returning from the bin here, Nisbo.
And it's gone into touch. Itzebeth gets it. Itzebeth takes it nicely. Tries the fend unsuccessfully. Diaga charging for
release.
The line. Marks is nailed in that one.
Oh, good night.
And he's very nearly through. Dutoy feeds it on. Itzebeth keeps it going. Terrible pass. Bosch takes it over as 22. Back he goes. No way through there. Him picks it up and has a go. De Klerk has the ball and he's shaken up by that one. He's got the loose ball. And he's stopped in that one. Tries a little chip.
He's superb at that type of kick and the follow-up.
Advantage.
And the ball lost forward.
He just couldn't control the ball.
And they'll go
Crouch.
To a scrum.
Bind. Set.
Springbok with the put-in. So far, the defence has been holding out really well. Now tackled to the ground. Vermeulen delivers it off. And he's hammered in that one. The Pimpy takes him in a nice tackle. In, pops it up. He gets crunched to the ground. He pushes it on. Strong defense. Taken down by into a rerun.
I think we've got a man in a bit of trouble. He looks hurt. Looks like a winding, doesn't it, Nisbo?
It's going to
Crouch.
Be a scrum.
Very encouraging
Bind.
Signs for the scrum. It looks completely solid.
Set.
Both teams putting pressure on. Argentina struggling at scrum time. De Klerk is absolutely smashed. Dutoy keeps the ball moving. And he gets smashed in the tackle. Gallant with a good finish. That's a pretty long run there. De Klerk finds a teammate. That's an awful pass. Delonde is pulled down in a glorious tackle. De Klerk gives it off now. Creel gets a sudden burst of speed and he runs into some effective defense.
Oh!
It's a penalty.
Oh yeah, that was a high one.
So, just a few minutes remaining here. and they'll take the line out. Itzebeth grabs it down nicely. Itzebeth grabs it. Now an intercept. And the referee says that is it. South Africa have won.
Springbok
claim the win.
What a match it's been. Thoroughly entertaining and such an even battle. Their tackle count was through the roof. They really got stuck in. They controlled territory well. They made plenty of gains without being pegged back.
So a very even contest here, really. An excellent game of rugby. So, final score here, South Africa with the win, 3-0. Thanks for joining us. We'll look forward to seeing you next time.